today I will show you how to do another style face mask for boy. Today, last night, I saw my boy have the stuffed animal, and that animal face is so cute. So I decided to share with you today. I have A4 paper, fold in half. This is the full sign. Now I will tray it into the fabric. I use the white one again. This one I fold in half. Then I fold it in half again. Line is right here. And this four line. Do not throw this away. I will use it again. Okay, the next part I will show you how to do this. This is the nose of that. You do 14. And from here you go 5.5. This one too, 5.45. And this one 6.45. I will connect these three lines together. Okay, the next part you fold, you trace in here. You have the blue one, you fold in half, and you fold in half again. You fold in half again. And you trace this one in. This is the fold side. Okay, don't throw this one away. We need this. You cut this one. You tray into the fabric. You tray into like this. And then when you sew the line. When you cut it like this, but when you sew, you have to sew next to the line over here. Okay, let me show you how to sew. You just put the pattern like this. Okay, you have two. Now I show you how to do the next one. Just set it aside here. First, on the white one, you connect this line to this and this one to this one. These two lines together, press them down, same here. And this one. And this one too. Okay, now I will show you the next part. Okay, now after you sew the line in the back here, then you put, you see this point, the pointing out part, you go in the middle here. So from this line to this corner with the two blues inside. You see I sew the line here. Okay, this is the middle. And then when you open up, this will look like this. Okay, now I will show you the next one. Then you hold together two of them to make sure the elastic the same. This one move out a little bit, this one move out a little bit. Okay, they all line up here. Now you see these two lines here. You mark one here and another one here. Then you sew from this mark, go around, and you stop over here. And you have to trim the corner a little bit. Okay, now you turn inside out, right side to right side, like this, and then you sew the line. You sew 1 centimeter for each side. Okay, right side to right side. Okay. sao không có đẹp. Okay, now I will show you how to cut an ear. Where is my ruler? Okay, now I show you how to cut the ear. This is the full side. You cut it at a triangle. 3. And you go here, 4. No, 5. Right here, and you do like a triangle like this. Okay, then you cut it out. You cut 4 of them. On this side, you do 4. So from this to the top, and from the top go down. You put the white on the top of the blue. You do right at the corner here. The corner here. You do it right here. Pull another line right here. Hello. The next step, I will show you how to do eyes and the nose, but I bought this one the iron on transfer sheet. It's work on the fabric. It's work good on the fabric. You can washable. You just draw the picture and then transfer to the fabric. Okay, I need the color is black for the eyes. The eye and the nose, I need just a little bit. Okay, one nose and 2 eyes. Hey, you know who is it? This is an eye here and another eyes here. Uh-oh. One here and one here. And I have a nose here. So after I do, you will know who is it. This one, before you put an eye on, you have to put the mask on your kid's face. And then you mark where is the eyes for the Sonic. Okay, because every kid's face different. So I play on my kid and it's right here. What I have, I'm done here. Have plenty of room and it's very, very cute.